IUCC, the IU Children's Choir, was founded in 1980-1981 by Mary Getze and Jean Sinor. And so they founded the choir with the mission of really offering a high quality educational experience in singing to the children in the Monroe County area. We really hope that this will cause them and kind of foster this love for music that they will carry with them into their school organizations, into their adult lives, so that they continue to be active participants and active advocates for music in whatever community they end up in. The concert always features all of our choral organizations, and we have five this year. We have First Voices, which is a choral ensemble for 5 and 6 year olds in kindergarten and first grade. The Descant Choir, which is our choral organization for 2nd and 3rd grade singers. The Allegro Choir, which is the 4th, 5th, and 6th grade choir. Then our select middle school ensemble, which is the chamber choir. And our youth ensemble, the Youth Chorale, which is our ensemble for 9th through 12th grade singers.
We'd like to teach them how to be little professional choir people, and I think they're doing a beautiful job. We have a really great group of kids.
We really do. We use the word professional probably every rehearsal, and they really live up to it.
I'm doing Button Up Your Overcoat. We have movements to that one too.
Oh, lovely.
For a little jazz.
Yeah.
They love it. They love the jazz. And then we are also doing Walking in the Air from the Snow. So beautiful, great range of styles too.
Just yesterday we were in rehearsal with all the combined choirs, and Dr. Galt will conduct a combined piece at the concert with all the choirs. And even just getting to experience watching him direct all of the groups and see how he can use the chamber choir as an example for the younger groups. And they really had a great sound yesterday. It's going to be a great concert.
We're looking forward to welcoming new singers on Tuesday, January the 11th. Between 4 and 6, this will be our placement session for the spring semester. Students who are interested do not have to come with anything prepared, and we'll listen to you and give you a chance to meet some of the directors during that time. The placement sessions will be at First Presbyterian Church in downtown Bloomington, and if you have any questions, please feel free to visit our website, and you can find my contact information there.